There are seven stories in the land of Narnia, and the first is about to be told in excellent motion pictures, The Chronicle of Narnia, The Lion, Witch, and the Wardrobe, from Walt Disney Pictures and World Media. In the never-ending war between good and evil, The Chronicle of Narnia set the stage for battles of epic proportion. Some take place in the vast fields where the forces of light and the darkness clash. But other battles occur with the small chambers of the heart and are equally deceived. Journey to the end of the world, fantastic creatures, victory, heroic deeds, and friendship, one and last, all come together in an unpredictable world of magic. So open the door and enter a new world. The second volume in the Chronicle of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. Narnia, a land frozen in the eternal winter, a country waiting to be set free. Four adventurers step through a waterfall door and into the land of Narnia and itself by the power of the White Witch. But when almost all hope is lost, there the return of the Great Lion Aslan signals a great change and a great sacrifice. Born an expert and more inside. Read more chapter of One, the Horse and His Boy. Book 3 in the Chronicle of Narnia. Discover more, expect from beyond. The World of the Official Guide, The Narnia Allegory 4, 2005. This is more reading, Group Guide to Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. The Lucy Brown Film. My dear Lucky, I wrote this story for you, but when I began it, I had not realized that girls grow quicker than books. As a researcher, you are already too old for fairy tales, and by the time it is printed and bound, you will be older still, but someday you will be old enough to start reading fairy tales again. You can then take it down for some upper shelf, dust it, and tell me what you think of it. I shall probably be too deaf to hear and too old to understand a word you say, but I shall still be your affectionate godfather, C.S. Lewis. Narnia, a prince fight for his crown. Narnia, where animals talk, where tree walks, where a battle is about to begin, a prince denied his rightful throne. Gathered an army in desperate attempt to rid his land of a false king. But in the end, it is battle of honor between two men alone that will decide the fate of the entire world. Narnia, a wild gallop for freedom. Narnia, where horses talk, where treachery is brewing, where destiny awaits. When desperate, you need to long ways meet and join forces through that are only looking to expect their harsh and narrow lives there soon find themselves at the center of terrible battle. It is battle that will decide their fate and the fate of Narnia itself. Narnia, the last battle, is the greatest of all battles. Narnia, where lies dream fail, where loyalty is tested, where all hope seems lost. During the last days of Narnia, the land faces its fiercest challenge, not an invader from without, but an enemy from within. Lies and tragedy have taken root. Only the king and a small band of loyal followers can prevent the destructions of all their hold dear in this. The management ending the Chronicle of Narnia. Narnia, a voyage to the very end of the world. Narnia, where a dragon awakens, where stars walk the earth, where anything can happen, a king and some aspected companions embark on a voyage that will take them beyond all the lands as they sail farther and farther from Charlie Waters. There discover that their quest is more than they imagined, and that the world's end is only the beginning.